weather is forecast for Sunday through Tuesday. An upper-level disturbance will move into the mountains Tuesday night with some snow over the Colorado High Country. The front range foothills may also see gusty winds Tuesday night and Wednesday morning. Another ridge will build over Colorado by Thursday, with dry.